this is a really, really significant storm. It will be one of the storms people always remember when they think about Southwest Florida, probably be the big one that they always remember. It seems like over the last 12 to 24 hours, every time you look at this storm, it's just been bad news. It gets stronger, it gets larger.